Both athletes will start in a universal athletic position, with the first athlete's heels on the line facing the second athlete 1 to 2 yards behind him. On the whistle, both athletes will run for a designated distance, with the second athlete attempting to catch the first athlete.